Jenny, you already know red rods, and this is number rods. Today, I'm going to show you how to work with number rods. One, you can have a ten. Can you tap twice on three? Can you draw a circle around one? Can you knock three times on six? Okay. What is this?
Three.
What is this?
Six.
And what is this?
One.
Yeah. So Jenny, now you've learned number rods. From now on, you can work with number rods whenever you want.